All right, everybody, I'm back. I don't even know what day it is anymore. It's the umpteen day of we have no idea what the fuck is going on. It is crazy. You know what's just so amazing? I tell you, I run to CVS first thing this morning because I got the kid on the payroll. I know the truck comes in the middle of the night on Thursday. You can't get anything because all these little squirrels, they want to hoard, They want to take all the Tylenol for themselves. They take the Tylenol so they can stay better with the two people they have in the house. But they got 25 Tylenol colds in their house, but nobody else. Don't you realize, you fucking morons, you're not the only one that's got to stay away from the virus? Because if your neighbor gets it, then you could be getting it too, you dumb fucks. But that's why I got the kid in CVS on the payroll. Tells me when the truck comes in, I got my Tylenol. I only bought two. That's all I need. It's enough to handle the house for now. Stop hoarding, everybody. Another thing with this toilet paper. What are you doing with all this toilet paper? Shove it up your ass. Guess what? I see you hoarding toilet paper and I don't have any and I got to take a shit. I'm coming to your lawn. I'm going to shit on your lawn. You go figure it out then. You want to take all the toilet paper? You got the toilet paper? Clean my shit off your lawn then, motherfucker. You people are crazy. And then you go into a supermarket. Oh, we're doing social distancing. No, that's great. But let's have 400 people in the supermarket. Let's all go in. Let's go in. 400 people at once. But we're going to social distance. That's a smart idea. You know, one day last week, I'm in the supermarket. A woman, she takes out a tomato. She picks it up. She's squeezing it. She's holding it. She's smelling it. She's holding like she's squeezing balls. And then she goes to put it back in with the other tomatoes. I looked at her. She looked at me 6 feet away. 6 feet away, looked at each other. I said, you're taking that tomato, right? She looked at me. I said, that's your tomato. You're not putting that tomato back with the other tomatoes. You now have a tomato. These people are nuts. And then I'm driving back and I see about 12 to 20 people. I don't even know. I can't even count anymore these days. Playing tennis together. How's that social distancing? I wanted to get a dozen eggs that I had and throw it at them and say, you dumb fucks. What are you doing? You people are just stupid. I don't understand. And then need the social distancing in the house too. Love everybody, but it's getting a little tight. I got the rule, a 2-to-3-room social distancing in the house. I hope the president or a governor turns around and puts a gag order within the house soon, because it's getting a little tight. And the dogs look at us every day. When the fuck are you people leaving? The dogs don't know what to do. We don't go nowhere. The dogs are looking to do their dog routine, but they're looking like we're going nuts. Where are you going? The dog looks at me. You're still here? Like he pays the fucking mortgage when he's worried about when I'm leaving the dog? Yo, these people are driving me crazy with this quarantine. Everybody panicking. And now all of a sudden, you need a virus. You need the government to tell you to wash your hands? You animals, you should be washing your hands anyway. You don't need a government person to tell you, let me wash my hands. And then, like I said, wash my hands. Now, all of a sudden, I'm this McDreamy guy, and I'm washing my hands like this. I'm doing this. I'm going this, like this. I put a mask on like I'm doing fucking heart surgery on ER. What's going on? All of a sudden, now I got to worry about washing my hands every 5 minutes. But I didn't need the government to tell me to wash my hands in general. I just don't understand anymore. And then you got this Zoom thing. Now this is the new craze, how everybody talks. You got boxes here and there. You look like the fucking Brady Bunch. Everybody talking to each other on Zoom. I tried to have one with my family the other day. Oh, don't get me wrong, it was beautiful. I couldn't hear a fucking thing. Everybody yelling. Nobody knows how to use the button. Screaming at once. Oh, like we sound like crackling chickens. I didn't know what to do. It was nuts. But it turned out beautiful because now we're getting angry. Now we all yell instead of 17 people at one time yelling. Now we're down to 2 or 3 people yelling at the same time. So again, we're getting used to this Zoom stuff that everybody talks. Again, with the boxes and the Brady Bunch. You look up, you don't know. I don't even know anything. The bottom line is this. Stop panicking, people. Listen what they're telling you. Stay the fuck inside. All of a sudden, if it was a normal time and people said you could stay home, you don't got to go to work, you'd be a pig in shit. Now they tell you what to do, you want to run amok. It's crazy. Stay the fuck inside. And please, what am I going to do with my refrigerator? You tell me to prepare. I buy food for 2 weeks. I'm done in 4 hours. Now what the fuck do I do? I got a social distance from the refrigerator. I just put an air mattress in the fucking refrigerator. I don't know what to do with myself anymore. I changed the damn fucking light bulb 3 or 4 times in this quarantine in my refrigerator. This is nuts. My sweatpants, they don't even fit anymore. I had to take out my freaking Santa Claus outfit. I wear those pants. I'm thinking I'm picking out a letter, a sign, names of little kids. I'm picking out Almond Joy, Snickers, M&M's. This is crazy. Please, people, stay the fuck home inside. Take care of this. We'll be out of this soon and back to normal. And then you could all be go running the mutts and get back into whatever you got to do. Stay safe, everybody.